in-car driver's view of the Elk test at approximately 50 miles an hour.